When I was in college, Rip and I were roommates. The first time that we slept in the same room, I was so shocked. There were some strange noises coming from Rip. It sounded like... I said, Rick, are you okay? I thought he was going to die. But then I got used to it. Rick was a very deep sleeper, so anytime he started to snore, I would just go and shake him. Hey Rick, wake up! Wake up! But he wouldn't wake up. Instead, he would just stop snoring for 5 minutes. And I would go like this. Rick, wake up, Rick! Wake up! Wake up, Rick! Okay! And then...